hello everyone. It's Happy Valentine's. So we just stay home today. A while ago, we are really busy in our garden. While we are doing our gardening, my husband is preparing our lunch because it's Valentine's. So I preferred to stay home and enjoy the meal here, drink some wine, than going out. So we have a lot of foods here, guys. This. We have this.
Roast potato.
We have roast potato, my favorite one. We also have this, what do you call that one?
Yorkshire pudding.
Oh, Yorkshire pudding is my favorite. We have the, what do you call that one, hand? The cauliflower cheese. It's really yummy, especially if you put it in a fridge. Let it cool down and eat it. That would be really perfect. And we also have some vegetables here, guys. So my husband, so he is the one who prepared this. So we have this. We have this carrots. Look. So we have this carrots, beans, and peas. Peace be with you. And we also have some asparagus. The asparagus is from our garden. So the beans is the same. So I will show you my plate. It's really a massive plate, guys. So this is us. So if we have a meal here at home, in one plate, just for my plate, this is good for 3 person. So I used to it because since we are in England, my husband used to do that. So I no wonder why I'm getting big. So that's, yes. Oh, and I will show you guys. So look at this. Is it nice? So my husband put this in the oven here this morning. He cooked it for around
4 hours.
And look at that.
He roasted it.
He roasted it. Look. Is it? Look. So instead of going out because of COVID, so we stay home celebrating our Valentine's here. I hope everyone is happy there. I have no gifts, so this is the first Valentine's that I didn't get anything from my husband, but I'm happy because I have I don't want to, what do you call that one, I don't need anything material things, perfume. I already have it. My husband bought it already for me when I was in England, so guys, I don't need it anymore. So I'm just happy being here in Philippines right now. So I will show you the plate, yeah. So you see that, guys? So this is for my husband. Look.
Yeah.
And this is mine.
Yeah.
So happy Valentine's, Dihani, and thank you very much. I love you. Huh?
Love you too, and enjoy.
Thank you. And so, guys, this is our Valentine's Day here in Philippines. So no gifts as long as our tummy is full up. My tummy is full up. So this is my Yorkshire. That's the carrots, vegetables, and meat. Look how crispy is that, guys. Harry is jealous with this. So thank you for watching my video. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Thank you, honey. I love you.
Love you too.